Any food scene worth its salt needs a master of the flour and yeast, so to speak. A bread maker, someone who knows the difference between a pain batard and a baguette classique. Sure, a lot of restaurants can make their own bread, but there are a lot more who don't. Those restaurants need a good baker.
People in St. Louis are lucky to have this.
One that can work as a complement to the restaurant scene. But the question is, who is that in St. Louis?